Curiosity has been rolling around Mars since 2012, and the images it's been sending back have been stunning. Sequences like this blue sunset are starting to change our understanding of the planet. But it's the pictures from the Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter of a region called the Newton Crater that are helping to shed new light on the amount of liquid water left on Mars. This is a time-lapse sequence showing streaks on the crater wall, apparently growing and getting darker. Scientists think that they might be caused by water.
There's small amounts of water, you know, compared to an ocean on Earth or even an ocean on early Mars, they're insignificant. But as an indicator of Mars still being active, as still having liquid phases, and maybe a hint of bigger and better things elsewhere, then I think it's very important.
What appears to be happening is that the moisture in the soil is evaporating during the relative warmth of the day and condensing back at night when it's colder.
So Mars still has a heartbeat. It's a faint one if we measure its heartbeat in terms of presence of water. At one time, it was huge. It was an ocean. And now there's just a faint glimmer of it.
The problem is that these small amounts of water are exceptionally salty. The Curiosity rover has identified in the Martian soil a salt called calcium perchlorate. It's this salt that absorbs the Martian dew as it condenses onto the cold surface each day. The salt also lowers the water's freezing point, keeping it a liquid even at sub-zero temperatures. But it also makes these faint traces of brine so concentrated they would be toxic to conventional life forms